See ya.
Today for the football from the FAT Champions Weekend League. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi Martin. Delighted to be here. Lots of quality teams over the course of this weekend. I'm expecting a good game here.
Back here.
Cavani! Cavani comes up with the goal again to add another to his long... list of strikes for this team.
A goal from Cavani, and maybe use the defender as a block there to curl it around and deceive the goalkeeper from outside the box.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. To bring them level.
Blocked it then.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fekir! And the decision is a corner here. So here comes the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Chance to get the ball in the box. Fekir! Good vision. He's through here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
De Bruyne.
It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather
in behind the defenders.
Son can go in from here. He can cut it back now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Well, that'll be a throw.
Hurtado.
Conte. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Mbappe! Oh, get there first! Well, that'll be a goal kick.
Here's another look now at Cavani's goal.
Fernandinho. N'Golo Conte.
Hurtado.
Crafting the through pass. Son! Out in front of goal.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
Conte. And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. And in it goes. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Marcos Alonso. Maybe he'll cross it here. Put into the middle. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball.
It goes out wide again. And in he goes with the tackle. Marcos Alonso. Lucas. Trying to steer it through. And the cross goes towards the far post. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Fekir. They can spread the play now. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Guided through. Needs to stay cool now. It's a corner and the possibility of an equalising goal.
Well, the tide has been heading in only one direction and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
And they've scored the equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. Kimpembe. Certainly wanting to slip through. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. And maybe a chance for a goal. But here comes the corner. Defended well. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Manolas. With great vision here. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. Neatly intercepted. It's a very good interception. And he's given the free kick. Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a...
Went with a header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. And that will clear the danger. The shot's on! A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Edinson Cavani. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Shot on! Comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. You know what goalkeepers are like. He probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him because they didn't give him much help.
Can put them in front here. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Son has given it away here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Got the ball, and they're going at probing the pass. They're still going towards goal quickly. Partey! Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck, and the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on, and he has delivered. Well, they kept on going. One or two of his teammates thinking that the half-time whistle was going to go. And it didn't, and they scored.
Yeah,
that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
To be replaced by number 13, Lucas.
Now Fernandinho. Conte. He's got his shot off now. Good block. Gonna try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could be dangerous. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just. Now, can he take them on? Tackle here. Conte.
Hurtado.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Maybe he'll cross it here. Wonderful header!
Oh, lovely glance that.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Cavani. Cavani! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Untidy work. Cavani. Leroy Sané. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. De Bruyne. And a chance here. And they've scored, certainly against the balance of the game, but that's one for them. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Son. Conte. Son. Lucas. Fabinho. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Neatly intercepted. Fabinho. Leroy Sané. Now De Bruyne. Mbappe. Mbappe! And he's taken the chance beautifully. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. On the attack here, Fabinho, Lala, Cavani, ball in behind from Edinson Cavani, and up goes the chip over the goalkeeper, and under the bar, brilliant chip goal. You cannot realise how difficult that is to do, on the move, to chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar, perfect.
You can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. Just executed it immaculately.
Conte. Conte. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Hurtado.
Supporting player alongside. Strong challenge. Still 20 minutes to go.
That's some noise in this stadium at the moment. They're really expecting, demanding a goal in these last minutes.
Here's a chance to attack. Now De Bruyne.
Hurtado.
Probing with the pass. All peters out rather for them. Lucas. Cavani.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Leroy to put them in front. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Now he's looking for support. Cavani! He has come to the rescue this time. Now Manolas. We've given it straight to the opposition. he's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Lucas. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Leroy Sané. Lucas. 5 minutes left, and we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He daren't look away. Lucas. Fabinho. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It is a penalty very late on here. And scores from the spot. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. We didn't see much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
Conte. They set it up well for the cross.
Son squandering possession. Marcos Alonso.
It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack. They can't break through.
The referee has indicated
able to cut that out with 2 minutes sharp movement.
Thorgan Hazard.
Marcos Alonso. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? He's turned it on to the front of the goal. They were celebrating the equaliser, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle is gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your time today. No. FUT Champions Weekend League that we're focusing on today. We being myself, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Yeah, huge weekend in the football calendar. Always put a circle around that one in my diary. And I've been looking forward to this for months on end now.
Here's the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Fabinho starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Sané! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. There's some potential in this move. Adrien Rabiot.
And shoots!
That's a good... Mbappe! And he's done it!
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Challenges for the ball. Roberto Firmino. Little landmark for him today. His 50th appearance.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
Sane. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Mbappe. Dembele. Steered through. Hazard. Sane. Mbappe. Rabiot, and here's Hazard, opening them up with a through pass. Moussa Dembele caught offside. Rafael Varane. Fabinho. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. They can be quick on the break now. Roberto Firmino. Mbappe. Hazard. Shot up! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Can he set up now? Got in the way. On the attack here. Mbappe. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Moussa Dembele. Dembele. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Hazard. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely chip.
Roberto Firmino. Well, he's fouled in there. There's no question about it. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Fabinho. Lala. Mbappe. Now this looks promising. Going forward well. Good clearance. Kimpembe. Probing pass. Hazard! In he goes. goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. And shoots! Oh, charged down. Mbappe. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Hazard. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Good vision here. Mbappe. He's aimed it in towards the front post. It's not a... The keeper tried his luck. They look to the goalkeeper gratefully, Hugo Lloris.
Oh, what a save.
And the decision is a corner here. Dembele. Eden Hazard. Mistake in possession by Hazard. Rafael Varane is with De Bruyne. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. That will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cavani! Cavani comes up with the goal again to add another to his long list of strikes for this team. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Mbappe! Hit the frame of the goal after the save. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Hazard. Shot on. Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. They can spread the play now. Cavani. Fekir. Try. The shot's on. Goalkeeper hangs on. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
Leroy Sané. Now the possibility for a cross. Cavani! Fantastic goal! Really very good. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, who will put his usual forensic analysis on an important game today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yep, looking forward to it. I would put the home team down as favourites in this because they've played some excellent football so far. Chance for them today to move up the world rankings.
He's got his shot off now.
You could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target. Good target play by Crespo. They found him easily then. And the pass not completed, really. There's some potential in this move. Fekir.
Steered through.
Mbappe. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
They might have played him in here.
Well, then it goes.
And they get it away.
No doubt that's a corner.
Corner swung in. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Could get his cross in now. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mbappe, Fekir, short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Shot up!
Coming up now, a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Well, that's good defending. Good position for the cross. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Well, Ronaldinho's pass is cut out. Ball now with Ronaldinho. Fekir.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Paul Pogba.
Luis Hernandez in powerfully there. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Mbappe. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Good defensive clearance there.
And there's the interception.
Delivered into the box. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Comes in strongly.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Mbappe.
Giving the ball away now.
And it's Luis Hernandez. Here's Conte.
Now Daniel Sturridge. Ronaldinho
looked to kid the goalkeeper really to play that in, but he played it wide. A good control under pressure.
Ronaldinho. Crespo.
Crespo going in.
He can put them in front.
A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity.
Safety first there. Conte. Marcos Alonso.
Crespo trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it.
Edinson Cavani. ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Sané!
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Fabinho.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Sané.
Mbappe.
Fekir.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Want another look at this Alan Pogba's goal? It's given them the lead. Conte.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
It's De Bruyne. Jota. Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
Well, this is a corner.
Varane! It's a goal! They've levelled it.
So, away we go at one all.
Number two.
Contact.
Here's a chance to attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Ronaldinho, shot on here.
The shot gets blocked.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Can find some space here on the flanks. Here's Walker. Pogba. Tackle goes in. And here he is trying his luck. Hernandez. Crespo going in. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Fekir.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Hernandez. Ronaldinho. Splendid pass from Luis Hernandez. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
Substitution for the host, coming off the pitch.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FA Champions Weekend League.
Number 13, Lucas.
Pogba. Ronaldinho can whip it in now. And it's Pogba. Conte. The shot's up. Off the post. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Probing the pass. Good interception. Here's Conte. Pogba. It's a very good interception. Luis Hernandez. With Conte. Crespo. He's got his shot off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Good reading of the play by the defender. The shot, goal, off the post and in, and we restart the game 2-1. Lucas. It's De Bruyne and shoots. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Luis Hernandez. On to N'Golo Kanté. Pogba! Off the post.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part. But if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
De Bruyne. And here's the shot. Cavani. Here's Sané to take the lead. Here's a chance, goalkeeper.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Hernan Crespo. Now he's looking for support.
Shots on here. And Ronaldinho's the scorer.
Such a cheeky player and a cheeky finish there.
Very good game, 3-2. Mbappe.
Shots on.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision.
Lovely ball from Ronaldinho.
Well, the flag's up and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Edinson Cavani.
Steered through. In on the goalkeeper. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner.
He's put in the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Conte.
Luis Fernandez. The shot's on. Struck the post here.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match.
And hit by Crespo. He's got the crowd off their seats with that one. It's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. He usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
And 20 minutes to go. Mbappe.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Cavani. Cleared it well. Can't lose it here.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Ronaldinho.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Walker.
And here they are on the attack.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Has to get it away. And it's Luis.
It's a great ball from Luis Hernandez.
Ronaldinho!
Crespo!
There was...
the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early, maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
Edinson Cavani and number 9, Leroy Sané.
He's with De Bruyne.
Coming on
the move and a probing the pass. In with a chance.
And number 8,
Hernandez! Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up and maybe...
Oh, Hernandez! A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
In behind the defenders. Needs to stay cool now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, the keeper with that save, he's kept his team in it. He's just got to try and get the ball up the other end. He's going to find an equaliser.
One back. It's De Bruyne.
I don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Now De Bruyne.
Well,
Fabinho,
Javier Hernandez.
And here's the shot.
He blocked it then.
Javier Hernandez!
And a goal, and they can celebrate because they have equalised.
Just look at this again. It is the equaliser. They have managed it in the dying moments.
You almost think that the team that was in the lead thought they'd won this match, but they've been made to pay for that.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
Alexis Sanchez.
2 minutes.
Guiding it through the defenders. Alexis Sanchez must take the lead here. It's just
90 minutes hasn't separated them. Will extra time do that? Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. Read the play well to intercept. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Van Dijk. Marcos Alonso. Bellarabi. Felipe Anderson.
Gonna try one now.
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp.
Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Sterling
can find some space here on the flanks. Conte certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Pogba. Hernandez.
Sterling.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Pogba couldn't keep it. Sanchez.
Conte.
Bellarabi. Fabinho. Walker.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Sanchez.
Sanchez!
Spotted defenders, they keep conceding these corners.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And in he goes with the tackle. Fifteen minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be a turnaround from the players, and the second half of extra time is underway. Felipe Anderson.
Shot on!
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It's a good book. Here's the chance. And it's a goal here.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Pogba.
Probing with the pass.
Great interception.
What about this for a shot?
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper
and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
De Bruyne. De Bruyne. To level it up now. Oh, yes. They've equalised right at the last. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Pogba. Conte. Made the tackle. So the referee awards a free kick. Very quickly taken the free kick. On the attack here. Hernandez! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
2 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Well, we're into the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match.
We've got two added minutes.
Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the crowd were up off the feet. They were expecting a little bit more than that.
Interception here.
Pogba.
The shot's on.
Well, he's had a go. And it, so there we are. It's all there. It's going to be the first penalty now. Into the middle of the goal. He scored. So next up to take the penalty. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. It's time to step up. Stepped up and slotted it away. Drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did.
Well, he scored. No problem. Ready to go. The next penalty taker. And it's into the middle of the goal, and he's converted his penalty. Well, here he comes to try and keep his side in the shootout.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. He was in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty.
I'm a skeptic, there I said it, but I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic, my harshest critic, but I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving my way.
Welcome to you. Thanks for joining us. Nice to have you along with us. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is my co-commentator, and the action comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Oh, great atmosphere within this packed stadium. It really does pull in the supporters because they're never disappointed, are they?
And here is the lineup for them today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Fabinho starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield.
And I wonder how they'll use these three forwards in attack. Someone's got to provide some width.
This is the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Lucas starts with Sadio Mane out wide. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
Good forward play from them.
Can he carve out an opportunity for Italia?
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Edinson Cavani,
Fekir,
gone for the ball,
Aguero,
Lucas,
it'll be a throw,
Mbappe,
Fabinho,
Fekir,
Cavani, Mbappe. Now Mkhitaryan.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Lucas.
Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Made the challenge well.
Sergio Aguero now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It goes out wide again. It's an excellent cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Walker. Opportunity in a wider area. Taking on the defenders. And now the shot! Aguero! And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Edinson Cavani. Fekir. Mbappe. Fekir. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. They're still going towards goal quickly. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Short passes, keeping the ball. Sergio Aguero. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mbappe. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Aguero. The break is definitely on. Mane! Comes out off the goalkeeper. Good reading of the play by the defender. Here's Aguero. Gone for the ball. Fekir. It's with De Bruyne. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Jordi Alba. Edinson Cavani. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. In goes the corner.
Oh, listen to the noise here. Urging their side on to try and find the equaliser.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They might have played him in here. Sadio Mane. Lala. Mbappe. Cavani. Intercepted well. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. It's Mane. Good place to win the ball here. Real opening now. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Opted to punch that corner away.
Out into the wide areas now.
It's Lucas cross here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Fekir. Edinson Cavani. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Aguero. It's Mane.
Good vision from Mane.
Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
Well, he could go for goal from here. It's not going to be a booking, despite a bit of a reckless challenge.
Well, players will say, where's the consistency on another day, another match? The card would have come out there.
Gives it away.
Now Mkhitaryan.
And shoots! Mkhitaryan
needs to clear his line. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
The referee has indicated
two more minutes to play of added time.
Cavani.
Crisp defending there. Now Mkhitaryan. It's Mane. Sergio Aguero. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Well, the referee...
Substitution for the hosts.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Coming onto the pitch, Number 13, Lucas.
Fernandinho building steadily here, keeping possession. Now Fernandinho.
Conte.
Here's Aguero. Lala. Lucas. Now Mkhitaryan on the attack here. Now Fernandinho.
Kyle Walker.
Well, that's good defending. And he shoots from long range. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to...
Aguero! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And it's to Cavani. Lucas. Mbappe. De Bruyne. And now he's looking for some support. De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Lucas. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's De Bruyne, and here's the shot. That's a fine catch by the keeper. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. De Bruyne.
He's got his shot off now. Goal for De Bruyne. Oh, that sheer class from the Belgian. He's so elusive when he gets on the ball, and it's a top finisher, you know.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Number four, Kevin it's Mane.
Lucas. Going forward well. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Lala. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mkhitaryan. Sané. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. Could get the ball into the box now. Now Mkhitaryan. Lucas. Sergio Aguero. Mkhitaryan. Guiding it through the defenders. Intercepted well. Test of his control now. Saw that coming and intercepted. Now Mkhitaryan.
Sergio Aguero.
It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Just a quick check on the clock and there's... ...20 minutes to go. And off comes the forward is... not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality...
The equaliser here. Here's a chance. What a brilliant goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
The game restarts at 2-2. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Mbappe. Fabinho. Fernandes. Mbappe. Striding forward, purposefully. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Javier to take the lead. Wonderful save. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. And here comes the corner. And that's the way to cope in a corner, isn't it? Coolly bringing the ball down and getting it away.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Felipe Anderson.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Being closed down here.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
De Bruyne, still with the ball at his feet.
Mbappe.
Javier Hernandez! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
It's De Bruyne.
Now the possibility for a cross. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And here they are on the attack.
And he tries to chip in.
Well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
Aguero. Quaresma.
Shot up! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner. And it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again.
Put the corner in the middle.
And they get it away.
Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team.
And now the shot!
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in. But maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Lucas.
Closing moments of a thrilling game.
One more attack. One more. Well, it could be it.
It's still level in the game, largely thanks to this fellow, the keeper.
Oh, he's had a blinder. Whatever they trot.
And here's the shot.
Gone for placement, and his bearings wrong.
Excellent interception. Well, there it is.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 22, Sadio Mane. Coming onto the pitch.
Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time. In comes the challenge. Aguero trying to slip it through.
Son.
A real opening for him. Guided through. And it's a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Very good game, 3-2.
For the visitors, number 9, Sergio Aguero.
Lucas.
Javier Hernandez.
Neatly intercepted.
But bring them level. Hit the post.
A real problem if he loses the ball.
He's in now. Out back off the post.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Aguero.
Well, agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
He's got his shot off now.
They're running out of time. It's a corner to come.
Corner played into the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Good position for the cross.
Leroy Sané.
Now Fernandinho.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
It's with De Bruyne.
Quaresma.
It's Fernandinho. Son. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. It's getting better and better for them.
didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Mbappe has to clear it. Two more minutes to play of added time. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Son.
They're still going towards goal quickly. They've got the ball back by that interception. Been a really good match this.
For the hosts coming off the pitch.
It is the start of the second period of extra time.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Alexis Sanchez.
Shots on here. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Mbappe. Javier Hernandez. Sergio Aguero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Mbappe!
Turned aside there by the keeper. That'll be a corner. Corner played in. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
And it's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Conte, Aguero, Quaresma. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Locked off the pass there. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. Lucas.
Lucas, what a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Here comes the corner. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Well, they could pose some danger now. He's blocked that well. Lost the ball. Quaresma. In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go.
So.
Quaresma, guided through.
Son.
It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've Hernandez, and he scores spectacularly. Well, they've got a goal, but they've raised their game far too late in this match. Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time, with so many goals. Quaresma, oh, he's beaten his marker.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Quaresma, he's hit. Son! Ambitious play.
Well, they're not happy.
super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, huge.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal is 1-0. Matuidi. Aubameyang. Now Mkhitaryan. Now with Hazard, Matuidi. Roberto Firmino on to Aubameyang. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's a good ball, they could be in. Tried to keep it down. But couldn't quite manage.
I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Taking on the defenders. Fabinho. Fekir. Can find some space here on the flanks. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it. It's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Great ball, Aubameyang. Going forward well. Fekir. Mbappe. Well, I like the look of this attack. Supporting player alongside. Cavani. They stopped him in the nick of time. Aubameyang, Lucas. Hazard. Gone for the ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Aubameyang. It's a good place to win the ball here. Opportunity in a wider area. Fabinho pulls it back now. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Roberto Firmino. They can be quick on the break now. Out into the wide areas now. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Aubameyang. He could cross it now. Roberto Firmino. João Cancelo. Matuidi. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Fabinho. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Chant, gonna try his luck. Oh, off the post. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Fabinho
steered through, delivery to the far post,
and that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Break quickly when they get possession, guided through on his own, Eden Hazard.
And this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Oh, what a big moment this could be in the context of the whole match.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem, and he turns it over the bar for safety. Yeah. Aubameyang! Good defensive clearance there.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Mbappe. Edinson Cavani.
Incisive pass.
Mbappe.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Matuidi.
With good vision. And he goes for the chip.
But I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Gets his foot in there.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It'll be a throw.
Lala.
Fabinho is with De Bruyne.
An incisive pass. Mbappe. He is a saviour there.
Now Mkhitaryan. Lucas.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He's aimed for the far post here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And there is the goal that puts them level.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So away we go, and one all.
Number 13, Lucas.
Edinson Cavani.
Looking to win it back.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Of 2 minutes.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now, can he take them on?
This with a chance to go into the lead now. What a goal!
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Eddie Venatia. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the...
Substitution for the host...
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FA Champions Weekend League.
Coming onto the pitch, number 13, Lucas.
Roberto Firmino.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 13,
Aubameyang.
Lucas. Coming onto the
this
pitch,
turnover could be costly eight, against a side that can break Anderson. Like this. Break still on.
Cavani.
Read that well with the interception. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Good vision. In with a chance.
Felipe Anderson. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
They can spread the play now. That's a great interception. Him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Aubameyang. Great ball, Aubameyang.
All peters out rather for them.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Leroy Sané came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Hazard.
Roberto Firmino. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Tried to pick out a teammate in the middle, Mkhitaryan. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Now Mkhitaryan.
Now they're pressing in at him.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Put them in front. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Coach is very disappointed because he can see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. We're possession lost now. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Roberto Firmino. Firmino! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal.
Aubameyang!
Gone for the header. We love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Jordi Alba. Room now out of the wing. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. They've got a corner now.
In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Not too much time for extra touches here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Lost control, and you get in trouble for that.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
To be replaced by number 20.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sané! And he's put it in for the goal.
That's a very tidy finish. Right up into the top corner.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Number 9, Leroy Sané.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. The move now, it's Henrik Mkhitaryan, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Javier Hernandez.
Well, he's got away from him.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now Mkhitaryan to get the equaliser. Cut out the pass. Trying to get the ball.
João Cancelo.
We've got eight. Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that.
Hazard.
A chance for the equaliser. Oh, they just can't beat him again. They need to, of course, to get level. But he has been superb between the posts.
Well, the keeper has, but so close in. I think he's almost taken it to it.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Well, here comes the support. Matuidi. Well read at a key time for the team here. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Now Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang. Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Going for goal! 2 minutes. Oh, they've got their equaliser. That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them. But they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball. But the opposition have been defending gallantly, but that resistance and opening them up with a through pass. Only partially away from danger. And here's the shot. Got in the way. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle.
Substitution for the host.
Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period.
To be replaced by number 8, Alexis Sanchez.
Challenge in sharp. Aubameyang. Hazard. Hazard, good vision. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Intercepted well. This is a test of his footwork. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Hazard. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Careless there. Incisive pass from Eden Hazard. Aubameyang. That's dealt with the problem. Marcus Alonso. On to Riyad Mahrez. Strong challenge. Marcus Alonso. Eden Hazard. Neatly intercepted. Sanchez. Mbappe. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Must take the lead here.
And what a vital tackle. The pressure's still there. Aubameyang. He's given it away. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Aubameyang. Great ball. Forceless. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Strong challenge. Using his physical power to protect the first period of extra time. They've got their energies, what's left of them, back together again. And here we go with 15 minutes left. Rafael Varane. Alexis Sanchez.
Needs to stay cool now.
He has come to the rescue this time. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
To put them in front.
What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight goal.
Well, he's kept his team in it. Who knows? They're not going to win now. Scored a winner.
Swung in. Javier Hernandez. Poor on the ball. Mbappe. Got it back again. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Marcos Alonso. Eden Hazard. Mahrez. Whipped in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to it. Hasn't really finished the job. They've got a corner here. The time ticking away. He's put in the corner. Just too high. Just over with the header.
Yeah, nice burn connection. Unlucky.
In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go. Mbappe. Lucas. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Aubameyang. They need to try and get the ball back now. Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal. That could do the trick. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. In from Mahrez. Another goal-scoring moment from a serial scorer. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Good action.
You. master the flow. And none of y'all ready for the master get over. When I should get asked to know. Matter of fact, it's not impossible, just highly improbable. Like saying the police is a... But I'm liable to walk up in the station in blue face. Like the police, blue lives ain't a race. Whoever said this rap was never a race. This a marathon, a marathon. Then carry on, claiming that you really got... You got your Jim Carrey on. Liar, liar, I might... Number one till I die, will never retire. I am the Messiah. I am the God of the God. This is how we do it. Yeah, I started. Yes, I started. That rap is that Bobby. This world is my contraption. Bobby. I was born and raised in a son. Bobby. Talk, get kidnapped, son. Bobby. I don't really know how to rap, son. Hey, money in the bay, yeah, I got some. Hey, couple sports cars, yeah, I bought some. Hey, logic never flex. Bobby, get it done. Come from, come now, talking that I'ma come from, what's good, tell me what you really know about me right now, anything I want I get it somehow.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and we've got, I'm sure, some splendid football for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, any game in this tournament is a big one, a worldwide audience, and the players are well aware of that, and it tends to raise the games.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal, Fabinho starts with Kevin De Bruyne. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. To Robertson. Now Memphis Depay. Mbappe. Fekir. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Fekir. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Mbappe. Leroy Sané. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking. They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker, and well, he's got a booking. That's of course halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
On these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against Neymar.
Well, Kevin De Bruyne, he's known for the interplay side of his game. He's so bright, always got his head up.
Good vision here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Trying to slip it through. Just the keeper to beat. Very... Sané! And there he is! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Depay. Mbappe. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. It's De Bruyne. Oh, they've got another one. Amazing. Two goals so quickly, and the opposition just can't believe it.
Well, the opposition caught napping. Really, it might be a long road back for them now.
On the attack here. Well, that's a lovely piece.
And shoots!
No snaps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Fekir loses possession. De Bruyne. Mbappe. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Mbappe. An incisive pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Cavani. Sané. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Challenge in sharp. It's a very good interception. Fekir. Neymar. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Mbappe. Here. It's the goalkeeper's ball. A good control under pressure. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Fekir. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Well, I like the look of this attack. They can get one back now. Delightful touch to score the goal. And we... restart the game, 2-1. Mbappe. It's with De Bruyne. Tackle goes in. Fekir. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Neatly intercepted. Some options now for the pass. Fabinho. Fekir. Tackling, it's a real skill. And now a throw-in. Jordi Alba. Sané. Edinson Cavani. Out in the wider areas at the moment, Edinson Cavani. Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area, gonna deal with it now. Fekir. He's looking for the cross. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Depay. Now the possibility for a cross. Fekir. It's with the shot's on. Oh, charged down. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Mbappe.
you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Now Memphis Depay. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Fekir. There's good progress with this attack.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Neymar. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found...
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle.
Double substitution for the host. Coming off the pitch...
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Coming onto the pitch... Number 12, Chicharito. And number 13, Lucas.
Kimpembe. Fekir.
Real chance. Defended well.
It's a corner. And could that lead to an equalising goal?
He's put in the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Fekir.
Shot on. He's way off target. Javier Hernandez.
That's a great interception.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass.
Mbappe. Leroy Sané.
A real chance here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Substitution for the visitors.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
To be replaced by
Mbappe. Javier Hernandez anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Mbappe. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
De Bruyne, and scores! Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided...
And shoots! So close, the post!
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Into the centre from Neymar. Tried to wallop it in from close range and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken the bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Fekir!
There still could be a chance. They've defended well. Fekir. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Good interception. Excellent control in a tight area. Lucas. Now De Bruyne. Sané. Cleverly done. Mbappe.
He's got his shot off now.
Mertens, neatly intercepted. It's looking good, this move. Mbappe. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
It's offside. That's easy for Courtois.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Lucas. Mbappe.
Javier Hernandez. De Bruyne. On to Mbappe.
Hernandez! Could cross it from here. Mbappe.
Hernandez!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they've struck.
Champions Weekend League that we're focusing on today, we being myself, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, you're always in the shop window in this tournament, a worldwide audience, and you can enhance your reputation tenfold.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nabil Fekir starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield.
And I wonder how they'll use these three forwards in attack. Someone's got to provide some width. And here is the lineup for them today.
Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs.
And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals.
Now Anthony Martial.
They pressed well to win the ball back.
Mbappe.
Onto Cavani.
Good challenge here.
Fabinho, Mbappe, they've got the ball back by that interception, he's got there, but they've got the ball away as well, it's De Bruyne, Maybe the cross. Mendy. Mahrez. On to Fabinho. Antonio. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Fekir. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's with Mahrez. Fabinho. Lucas. Lingard. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. This is going to be a throw. Fabinho. Slipped through. Anthony Martial. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Cavani. Guided through. Needs to stay cool now. And he scored! So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They've lost the ball, and a counter-attack could be there. Fekir. Rafael Varane. De Bruyne. De Bruyne must have taken his eye off the ball. It's with Mahrez. Martial. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Saw the ball, went for it. And the ball knocked away long. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Fabinho. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Mbappe. Gets his cross in. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Made a quick interception. Cavani. Leroy Sané. Fabinho. It's Jesse Lingard. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Mbappe. Fekir! Neatly intercepted. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Fekir. Mbappe. Has to get it away. It's Jesse Lingard. Fabinho. It's with Mahrez. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, that's a clever... Oh, they've got out of jail there. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. It goes out wide again. Lost the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Cavani. Fekir. Mbappe. De Bruyne. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jesse Lingard. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Shots on here. Hit the bar. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
Mahrez with the ball in behind it. It's a good one. An excellent
excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper. Diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Half-time now.
Substitution for the hosts.
And off coming we go the pitch, for the second half of this seven, weekend league match.
Nabil Fekir coming onto the pitch, number 13. Lucas.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And the referee says free kick. Taken short. It's Lingard. And here's the shot. Good interception. Guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. It's a good place to win the ball here. Mbappe. De Bruyne. Shot up! And blocked it then. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Martial. Now Lingard. Valencia. Lucas. Antonio. Here's Lingard. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Anthony Musk and shoots! Well, he has the brush of an artist about him, Riyad Mahrez. And another masterpiece. And we restart the game 2-1. Sane. Lucas. The shot's up! That's a good block. Cavani! Cavani comes up with the goal again to add another.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, who will put his usual forensic analysis on an important game today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, the home team should get a real boost from this support. They are loud, vociferous, these fans, and should help them move up the world rankings if they get a win.
This is the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nabil Fekir starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield.
And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers.
Here's the lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Blaise Matuidi starts alongside Raja Nainggolan in the middle of the park. And the main...
He's got his shot off now.
Sami Handanovic with a simple task.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Fekir.
On to Mbappe.
It's the... Now the shot!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Coming off the pitch.
In goes the corner.
To be replaced by number 19, Lionel Messi.
Rather hoisted into the middle, way over his teammates. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
De Bruyne.
Shot off!
That'll be a corner.
In goes the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Top scorer with 22 goals in the league.
Makes a challenge here. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Messi. Good vision. Douglas Costa. To the rescue, and how.
Edinson Cavani. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Sane.
Edinson Cavani. It's looking good, this move. Looking for an opening.
And here's the shot. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away.
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs.
Corner played into the middle.
He could cross it now.
It's De Bruyne.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Isn't it straight away?
Sane. Now De Bruyne.
Fekir.
Mbappe.
Taking on the defenders. Good defensive clearance there.
Made a quick interception. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well,
tried his luck. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Incisive pass.
Messi.
Douglas Costa. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Cavani.
Sane.
Dybala.
Dybala with a good ball in behind.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Mbappe.
Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now.
Mbappe.
Great quickly when they get possession.
Lionel Messi,
Mbappe,
back with Messi, comes in strongly.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff, I knew you.
Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. Oh, it's a great goal!
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Dybala. Here's Douglas Costa. Messi. Douglas Costa. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Dybala.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Raja Nainggolan.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Dybala got the ball back in his own penalty area though.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
striding forward purposefully. Mbappe.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. So substitution for the hosts.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FA Champions Weekend League.
To be replaced by number 13, Lucas.
Jordi Alba.
For the visitors,
able to cut that out with sharp movement. Trying to steer it through. Dybala.
14, Marcelo.
To bring them level. They pulled it back level with this goal. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his Alexandre. Own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. In he goes for the challenge. Mbappe. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to get the ball in behind. Mbappe! Brilliant goal! Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, we've got an angle on this offside. Call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think.
Number 10,
and this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Oh, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What?
Jotun! So close! Messi! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Now De Bruyne. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well, if you look at the...
And now the shot! Goal for De Bruyne!
Oh, that sheer class from the Belgian. He's so elusive when he gets on the ball. He's a top finisher, you know.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Dybala. He's coming forward with some danger. It's well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
De Bruyne. The space out here for Kevin De Bruyne.
Going in for goal.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And in it goes.
Javier Hernandez.
Oh, that's good defending. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Great appreciation from the crowd that their team throwing men forward all over the shop.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Javier Hernandez, the shot's on!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Now De Bruyne. Mbappe.
Lala.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Must take the lead here.
Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
It's with De Bruyne. Mbappe.
Defender has to move quickly.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Raja Nainggolan
guiding it through the defenders.
Jordi Alba.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Good vision. Oh, it's a post!
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
And a crack! Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough.
It's with De Bruyne.
On the attack here.
Now De Bruyne.
Now, can he take them on?
Herrera! And he's flagged offside. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Matuidi. Mbappe. It's a very good interception. Mbappe.
Matuidi
saw the pass coming and got there first.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
That's a fine catch by the keeper. De Bruyne.
Javier Hernandez
trying to slip it through.
They look at the ref and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Very good game, 3-2.
Mbappe.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
Marcelo.
Lionel Messi.
Messi. Into Dybala's area in the centre. Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Marcelo.
Mbappe.
Well, this could bring them level. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Right, you don't have a go.
Mbappe. Here's a chance to attack.
The fourth official is indicating there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Mbappe can whip it in now. Needs to clear his lines. It's a corner now, and they're almost there. It's short the corner this time. That'll be a corner. Gone short with the corner. It's one back. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game.
Oh, horrible injury to the shoulder.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to empathize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys, habitually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I make no peas, I know.
find someone to make my feelings known. But I don't know what's coming over me. Life, it had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. Truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. Truth is, life had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. Truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is, I can't hide it.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vet. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yeah.
We're far from ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we'd play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here. Nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle. What they call us, we can keep throwing our orders. In fact, bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with souls. A war going on outside in his life. You can
if you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what did he expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame to strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. If I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing and the violence. Yeah, man, run when you hear the sirens. No comment, leave the room in silence. That's the same boy whose mum got treated bad in the job center on Friday. Dad don't care, so he lacks the guidance. It's a shame that the streets are evil, but that's just where we grown up. Not everything was legal, but that's where we learned to be tough. Most people grind to a halt like a car with no petrol or no diesel, but we keep it moving round here. We're far from
if you
people.
Wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. I'm falling again. We look up to greet the heavens. Who cares if we had harsh beginnings? We look onwards. If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary. Far from ordinary.
Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. With the Jackie Chan, ring 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 to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Got show me, call me beat up on. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need no rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night as a new. Took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right on my. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, sweet, sweet, sweet.
John. Sweet, sweet, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance.
It's a doctor, child.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Pick up that. Want you put in that motion. If you push it, push it my way. Gonna make me catch an emotion. Ay. Why you gotta move like that? You know you gotta bring that back. I love it when you talk like that. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Think I made my match.
Ooh, tryna slice it. Late night at that. You took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right on my feet. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Jackie Chan. Ah, sweet, sweet, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, sweet, sweet, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance.
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. They go my to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Front with struck with love like a drama major, be the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a star habit. So it happens. My all life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
I'm faded.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
I'm faded. I'm faded. These been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know cold. They only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof, you in the coop with me. God shuffled the cards, dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up, look, and I conquered them all.
Conquered them all.
With minimal effort, I'm fresher than sucking your jaw. They spinning my record so heavy, I'm topping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Is it true what they say? The higher you go, the longer the fall. Well, I dropped to the floor, the knock at the door was on cue. I thought that I saw it all till I saw you. Now I call you when the sun shines and the rain dries up. I'm a pit bull, but for you, I be on chain tied up. In the backyard with a muzzle on, tail wagging like Oregon Trail. Waiting on you to come through just like you do. Well,
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.
La 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 la.
feeling now.
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono dei...